on it. Tremendous delivery there from Wasim. A late swinging by Wasim Akram. The Yorker, in swinging Yorker, didn't move it upon picking up those points. Oh, and he's knocked the stumps out of the ground again. The young left-hander still looking good fortune today.
And beating Kepler Vessels with pace was through him before the bat even nearly made contact. So you can't put a batsman out any more comprehensively than that.
And he's got him. Jones has knocked it on.
Getting that underneath edge and dragging it back onto the stumps.
Dean Jones is gone. The end of a great knock.
And they follow him, he's trying to whip it away down to square leg.
Got him, beautiful piece of bowling and a great victory by Pakistan.
That was a great delivery from Wasim Akram. A great delivery, left arm round the wicket. Alan Lamb has been cleaned up.
And they're all watching on the Giants. Forward here, what we're now watching on our screens. A magnificent delivery. Wasim Akram brought back just.
Subtract Lewis from that list. Wasim Akram is on a hat-trick. Played on.
So the first wicket, that of Alan Lamb. Absolutely magnificent delivery, as near as to unplayable as you can possibly get. And Chris Lewis going first ball with a big in-swing.
Much slower, he's almost through the stroke. Takes back the off stump, a big breakthrough.
Bowl him, a good one, and much needed by Pakistan after 123 had been put on an inside edge. Either that, or it came back a long way.
Well, that's beautiful bowling. It's gone right through Michael Bevan. I think that's restrict Australia at all, is to get a few wickets.
Ball down with the Yorker. Akram has produced that ball.
Delivery's been far too short today. This one, there it is, it swings in. Jones committed to 16. Three for 128.
Stewart has carried his bat.
Oh, and that's got to be close as well. And the guy's bowled him. Again, Akram is on fire.
It's pitched outside leg, so he's not going to be out of OVW, but he's certainly back, roll back off his pad and onto the stumps.
Well, there's no doubt about that one.
Lucky dismissal. Bowled off his Neil Foster.
You see the wicket again, and good thinking by Wasim Akram there. He went round the wicket and took Neil Foster up. A little bit of luck at it went off the pads onto the wicket.
Oh, beautiful ball. Now just left movement away from the left hander. He's done it again, that's it. He is something else. Well, this is a big in-swinger to the right hander. He doesn't clean out the tail. They don't run.
Good for that.
Bowling!
Nice to see.
That's the replay from another view. Watch his bat. Just over the ball and it's through.
Down the track, he's gone in. He's Scotsman here.
And once again, Wasim Akram coming in. Doing the job.
Swinging rock there. Oh, and he's gone right through him. Great piece of bowling from what the second big gun is out. Sachin Tendulkar bowled by Wasim Akram, 20 for 2.
Good Yorker, that he's done it. What a wonderful delivery! That's what you call ability and experience and class. Get in there. Well, that's what I would do. He's been there, done it, worn the t-shirt, and he's the man for the moment. The captain. Wasim Akram Yorker knocking back Wickramasinghe's stumps, and Pakistan have pulled off it.
Oh, he's gone on the right. Light and spin bowl, Akram has the wicket. And New Zealand are bowled out for 100, the second victory by 36 runs. With Akram, just a little nibble there, and it's played on the wicket. And Light.
And that's a major setback for South Africa. This is how it ended.
Right through him.
Oh, and he's bowled him. Very good over from Wasim Akram.
Akram round the wicket as he always does in the closing stages. Just bowled off.
And the reason
reason for to David Boone. And that is absolutely fatal, just to shove your pads at the...
Beautifully bowled there by Wasim, and he's got Darren Lehman with the Yorker.
Very difficult to negotiate these swinging Yorkers. Started well out.
Swingers, this one went the other way. What a ball!
And well taken there by Sullivan.